What's up, everyone? Just got out here to Lake Champlain. We're on the Vermont side, Shelburne Bay specifically. It's a little south of Burlington, Vermont. It's Friday, August 27th. Gonna try to go find some smallies. I don't have a lot of experience in this area of the lake, but we're gonna try. I looked on some maps online and got a couple spots I wanna check out. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching and hope you enjoy this episode.
Welcome to the jungle, it gets worse here every day. You learn to live like a animal in the jungle where we play. If you got a hunger,
got this one, not even a big one, just a 2-pounder, but fought really hard. I just lost 2 3-plus pounders in a row. You guys just saw that. I got this one in the boat, just 2 pounds, but really on a pattern here. There's a smallmouth under every single freaking sailboat here. But not on the deeper ones, on the shallower ones, in like 8 to 12 instead of like 15 to 20. Just drop shot on them. Decent fish. Yesterday we had about a half day. Today we had basically a full day. Both 2 days I caught my fish on a couple on a Kitech Easy Shiner swim bait. Just fishing on an iRod spinning rod with a 10 or 12 pound Sunline braid to an 8 pound fluoro leader. I caught a couple on a 2, which I had 14 pound fluorocarbon on, and a 7.2 medium heavy iRod Genesis 2. Caught a bunch on a drop shot, which also was on a iRod spinning rod, the same line as the swim bait. And what else did I catch them on? Oh, caught a bunch on a Senko too, just a wacky rig Senko with a weighted wacky hook on a same thing, iRod spinning rod. And I believe that's it. I don't think I caught any on anything else. We had a good day today. We caught a ton. You probably won't see them all. There were a lot of little, 12-inch fish, 14-inch fish. We caught probably 30 of them today or so, and man, I lost like 3 or 4 3-pounders, and one largemouth that was first that I lost, and it was like at least 4.5, that was sickening. But I caught a couple nice ones today too, and I caught some big smallies yesterday that you saw, nice 3.5-plus pounders, which were really nice fighting. These fish by the sailboats, they fought so hard, and just, you know, they just didn't want to get in the boat, so... You know, that's how fishing goes, just gotta get past it, and yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and hope you learned something.